messages on the conference as a whole. This is a conference about the Central and Eastern European countries and about HR, CEEHR. And I think the key message is that people, maybe more people outside of Central and Eastern Europe, need to understand that this is really a very, very exciting place to be at right now. All economic indicators show that this is a good place for foreign direct investment, new companies, entrepreneurship companies starting up. And I think one of the things that people don't realize that this is a very, very good market, not only for consumers, but also for labor force, for talent.
My session on integrated talent management presented 8 key talent functions, from workforce planning to talent acquisition, engagement, development, deployment, leading talent, retaining talent, and evaluating human capital. And the key message was how all of these various functions need to work together in an organization, not be in separate silos, but be able to share information. And the really top organizations are able to do this. So more and more people are saying, you know, the real key to competitive advantage as we move forward past the knowledge economy into the talent economy are the knowledge, skills, and abilities of your people, and especially the right people.
This time I would like to share with you a new project, a new initiative that our company is just currently launching and try to get experience with it. It is all about how we are developing leadership skills, how we are measuring, and because we would like to measure from now on, and as an outcome of this, how we can link the leadership development to the business strategy.
Leadership development, is this value creation or is this value destruction?
We will look at how we have engaged in order to develop this career development framework and then what this career development framework really is.
I speak about this strategic partnership is that for HR is very important to understand the business, to understand the business needs, to act really as a knowledge-able partner who can contribute and who can add the value to the business. And if you are good in selling your products, but sales means that you know what is sell-able, so it means that you understand what business needs and you can really be a value-added partner.
I'm really glad I was able to join the conference. The time frame is always short in the company, but I'm glad I took time because it's a very good networking opportunity. It gets us back to basics and it really helps us being on track with the latest developments. So I'm happy to be here and I'm learning a lot.
I spoke with someone who is very involved in this program of changing. It seems to be, for me, a very good inspiration, very good information, and I think I can do something for my company.